Oh, hey, Eric.
Butters, guess what? I have a surprise for you.
A surprise? What is it?
It's so fucking awesome. You're gonna be so stoked. It's the best surprise ever.
Oh, boy!
You ready?
Yeah!
Okay, just open your mouth and close your eyes and get on your knees.
Okay!
Hang on a second here. Okay, open your mouth, Butters. That's good, just like that.
Hey, wait a minute. This ain't a trick, is it? You're not gonna stick something yicky in my mouth, are you?
I swear on my mother's life, Butters, I'm not going to stick anything yicky in your mouth. All right, open it. Good. Okay, here it comes. Just sit really still, okay? Here we go.
Butters!
Whoa! Hey, Dad!
Butters, what are you doing?
I'm getting a surprise!
Oh, my God! My only son reduced to this!
Hey, where'd Eric go?
Butters, how long have you been doing stuff like this?
Like what?
Don't lie to me, Butters! I know your secret now!
Butters is a good kid. He just didn't understand Tourette's was a real disease.
Well, I think the only thing left now is for your son to apologize to his little classmate.
Well, Kyle? I'm sorry.
What was that? I couldn't quite make that out, Cal.
I'm sorry.
You're sorry? I don't get what you mean by that, Kyle. You're sorry because I don't...
I said I'm sorry, you piece of...
Oh, no, don't worry about it, Cal. I understand. I've learned to deal with intolerance. Dumb shit, douchebag! And it means a lot that you're standing here apologizing with your dad and lovely mother. Fat Jew! Jew bitch!
Oh, thank you, Eric.
Thank you. Big nose cake!
Well, I think we can all put this behind us now. Piss out my ass!
Yeah, piss out your ass right onto Kyle's mom's fat fucking Jew face! Oh, goodness, excuse me. Jeez, that was a bad one.
...to you about the wedding. Yeah, sure, what about it? I think it's best that when the time comes for the mall to open, you should stay back a bit from the doors.
Why?
Well, think about it. The first people inside are gonna have to take on the brunt of the holiday shoppers from the main entrance. It's best we let Butters and Scott Malkinson go first. While they fight, we can simply slip on by.
Well, yeah, I guess that makes sense, but Butters and Scott won't be able to get their PS4s.
Yes, that's true, but let's face it, Sir Stan. This is all about you and me getting PlayStations. The rest are simply there to help us get
through... He's lying to you! They're just acting like they've given up, but it's a double bluff!
Dude!
They're gonna betray you at the Red Robin wedding! He got the idea watching Game of Thrones!
Dude, shut the fuck up!
Who is that? He's just this old crazy guy that gets pissed off because I'm in his garden all the time.
They're gonna lock you in!
God damn it, shut up!
He talked about it in my garden to like three other people. They're gonna lock you in the Red Robin and then go get all the Xboxes. That's why he wants you to stay back from the doors.
Well, why don't you just tell the whole world everything, huh? Why don't you tell everyone what Prometheus was about while you're at it?
Did Kyle know about this?
Dude, we're not gonna betray you. Come on. Did you see Prometheus?
I don't think the writers even knew what that was about.
Did Kyle know about this?
Kyle thought of it.
Stan, dude, hold on. Xbox One is fucking sweet, dude. You're a fucking asshole!
Fuck you! Get out of my garden!
I'll shit in your fucking garden!
Go fuck yourself!
I want a Twinkie.
All right, dear.
Hold on, Mrs. Cartman. There are going to be some rule changes around here, Eric. First of all, no video games until chores are done. I'm serious. Let's put down the video game and go to the kitchen.
No thanks, I'd rather not.
Right, then I'm going to have to take it.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Come on! This video game is going right here on the counter until we've done some chores. Now, first thing we're going to do is make your bed. Eric, no, this is not acceptable.
Stop trying to bogart my Xbox, you fat bitch.
All right, that's it. You're going to time out.
Time out?
Whenever you are naughty, Eric, you are going to sit on this stool for 5 minutes.
And what exactly keeps me on the stool?
It's the timeout stool. You can't get down until the time is up.
Whoa! How did I do that?
Eric, you have to stay in timeout.
No.
Come on, you don't have a choice.
All right, seriously, you're starting to piss me off now.
Eric, you need to listen to me. This is very important. I'm getting down to eye level with Eric so that I can talk to him on his level. Eric, you need to understand why you are being punished, all right?
I'm just gonna get down as soon as you move.
Well then, I'll just have to stand right here! Oh! He spit in my mouth!
Yeah, it's best to avoid his level.
How How come you're not a mommy?
Oh, I just never had kids.
Why not?
It just didn't happen.
You're sterile, is that it? No, that's too convenient of an excuse. The truth is, nobody ever wanted to have babies with you. Isn't that it? Always the mom's maid, never the mom? It must be hard on you, knowing that the years are ticking away, your friends all getting married, and all the while your uterus slowly shriveling away, drying up, becoming totally worthless.
Why, you little bastard! How dare you!
Eric Naughty, please welcome David Nelson!
Good morning, students. How are we all feeling today? I would like to share with you all my...
No! Dude! No fucking way! Dude!
That words are like bullets. And if you give...
Stop!
Eric, be quiet!
No, it's okay. He'll run out of steam here pretty soon.
Look! They put a little suit.
Mr. Nelson, Stacy, go ahead and send in Eric Cartman. Eric, Mr. Nelson is concerned about how you respond to little people.
Oh, did I hurt its little feelings?
You know, you think you have the power to make me insecure, but your words are actually completely powerless.
If we could get like 8 of these, we could dress them all up like little beavers, right? And then put them in a pond and see if they build a dam.
You see? No matter what you say, I'm still standing.
Barely!
No matter how you act, I can rise above it.
Rise above it! Get it?
Shut your fucking mouth!
Mr. Nelson!
He didn't get to me. I was just joking.
Look how its face gets all red. He's like a little strawberry.
Well, I'm in Japanese prison, Lord. Japanese prison got me down. Said I'm in Japanese prison, Lord. Don't be long here, my eyes are round.
Will you stop that?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay, children, let's take our seats. We have a lot to learn today. We sure do, Mr. Hayat. Okay, children, let's start the day with a few new math problems. What is 5 times 2? Come on, children, don't be shy. Just give it your best shot. Yes, Clyde?
12.
Okay, now let's try to get an answer from someone who's not a complete retard. Anyone? Come on, don't be shy.
I think I know the answer, Mr. Garrison.
Shut up, fat boy! Hey, don't call me fat, you fucking Jew!
Eric, did you just say the F word?
Jew?
No, he's talking about fuck. You can't say fuck in school, you fucking fat ass.
Kyle!
Why the fuck not?
Eric!
Dude, you just said fuck again!
Stanley!
Who?
Kenny!
What's the big deal? It doesn't hurt anybody. Fuck, fuckity, fuck, fuck, fuck.
How would you like to go see the school counselor?
How would you like to suck my balls?
What did you say?
I'm sorry. Actually, what I said was...
How would you like to